Telecom major Bharti Airtel has managed to meet the street view on most parameters. So Bharti's second quarter revenue at around 21,800 crore rupees. That came in line with the street expectations, and net profit was above estimates as well, despite a 7% decline from the previous quarter, making it the sixth consecutive quarterly decline in net profit. Ronit Ramesh, who has done the number crunching for us, joins us with all the details. Ronit, what are the key takeaways coming in from Bharti Airtel?
Thanks, Arif. So I'm going to start the revenue. The revenue came largely in line because the revenue we were expecting around 21,746 crores. It came around 21,777. Moving on to the margins. The margins were a big beat. Came in around consolidated margins. Came around 36.8 versus our expectation of 35.8. So the Africa led the performance. The African margins came around 32.1 versus our expectation of 28.1. Largely, if you go to the India consolidated revenue, the revenue declined by around 1% at around 16,800 crores. And the Africa revenues jumped by around 7% to 5,200 crores. So this is one of the reasons for the EBITDA jump as well. Moving on to the net profit, again a slight beat, came around 343 crores versus our expectation of 319. So now I'll move into the average revenues per user. They came at around 145 versus a pole of 148. So clearly from 154 last quarter has come to 145. So it's clearly dropping. You know, is it going to stop is a big question. And finally, the KPIs, the key performance indicators. The voice revenues came around 3.6% higher quarter on quarter, as well as the data revenues came in 65% higher quarter on quarter. But the big question is, Bharti Airtel has been a big performer in the last year to date. It's up around 60%. And the key triggers for this sector is the consolidation going on right now. As we saw, Bharti Airtel bought in around Tata Tele services as well as Bharti Infra stake sale. This will be one key thing to watch going ahead. Back to you.